Just a lad I was of 13 years when my father passed away. I had to take a job as a deckhand on the Molly May. The time I spent one summer past turned into 50 years. And the sound she made as she broke the waves still ring within my ear. She was passed to me when I was 23. Captain Mills went around the bend. He saw a forerunner on the dock one night and never sailed again. Superstition be damned, I'd feel her proud, fair maiden of the sea. There was never another one like her, no one for her but me. And I saw a time with me in my prime, no man would be my equal. Through the eye of a needle I'd sail her every day. When I grew older, I couldn't hold her, my courage slipped away. So they put a young boy from Kansas at the wheel of the Molly May. How the years went by and the tales ran high of the catches we brought in. There were times I thought we'd sink her, but her spirit would not give in. Words are spoken and souls are broken, the bottle shattered mine. I could see that she'd outlive me, not to win the war on time. But I saw the days of mid-level ways, no man could be my equal. Through the eye of a needle I'd sail her any day. But when I grew older, I couldn't hold her, my courage slipped away. Put a young boy from Kansas at the wheel of the Molly May. I was there to see her sail away in the cold December haze. But the Kansas boy never seen the likes of the southeast wind and wave. The harbor mouth drifted south right into Lighthouse Rock. And he smashed her keel and laid her low while I watched there from the dock. But I saw a time with me in my prime, no man would be my equal. Through the eye of a needle I'd sail her every day. But when I grew older, I couldn't hold her, my courage slipped away. So they put a young boy from Kansas at the wheel of a Molly May. Never be another likes of a Molly May. And I wish that I'd gone down, boy, at the wheel of the Molly May.